Ace Frehley's firing back at Gene Simmons for telling him to kiss off, and dropping nasty allegations about Gene getting handsy and threatening to sue his ex-bandmate. The Found and Kiss guitarist blasted Simmons Tuesday, in response to Gene's interview in which he claimed Frehley was fired due to drugs, alcohol, bad behavior, being unprofessional, and would never be allowed back in the band. Frehley says he was never fired, but quit twice because Gene and Kiss singer, Paul Stanley, are too controlling, untrustworthy and difficult. Then, he really unloads, calling him an a-hole and a sex addict who's being sued by multiple women. Ace alleges his own wife was groped by Gene, and says she wanted to sue Gene, but he talked her out of it. He insinuates the lawsuit might be back on. Ace says he wants a heartfelt apology from Simmons and an offer to rejoin Kiss, or the SHT will hit the fan. Ace shared this message to Gene along with a photo saying, "The gloves are off."